and he'll be taken off the field.
Our next guest is in the first few days of his dream job. He's been a Pro Bowler, Defensive Rookie of the Year, a defensive coordinator for the 49ers this past year, but he is now the head coach of the Houston Texans. Please welcome to Good Morning Football, D'Amico Ryans. You were drafted by the Texans back in 2006.
And a story that I'll never forget. And he came up to me one day and he was like, yo, listen to me, Pitts. This kid is going to be special.
And you are now the head coach. What does it feel like to come back home to where your NFL career started?
It's an exciting time, man. It's an exciting time, and it's a surreal moment. Truly, you know.
And Malcolm Floyd has been such a big part of this passing game. From behind. That's D'Amico Ryans, number 59.
But the thing is, the world might have never even seen Allen so much as step on an NFL field.
Yeah, training camp, like you said, was very hard for me. I wanted out, to be honest with you. I was down myself.
And Malcolm Floyd really hasn't moved much since he went down. And Malcolm Floyd has played a big role in this game. 5 catches for 102 yards.
Escape. Ooh, and that is not a good sign. Here's a guy that missed half of last season. The emotion of Keenan Allen, who was just taken off on a golf cart. And a look at.
People keep asking if I'm back, and I haven't really had an answer. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
Top of your screen.
You got man coverage on him.
Rivers instead will go to Keenan Allen for.
I'm too focused when it comes to the cash flow. Yeah. Lost my mind, where am I last hope? They took all my last loss. Making sure this time that I got that dog close. Now I'm back on. And they said I would be back on. Had to toughen up and gave myself a backbone. That's a fucking mask on. I'ma go hard this time, I'ma crash strong. I'm like, oh God, this time I'ma bow God. Last year I was way too friendly, now don't know ya. They said I talk too much, but I thought I told ya. Actions speak louder than words, this time yeah I showed ya. From my girl a break and shit in myself going ya. I don't care about these new rappers, I'ma fire. On my bully, so I'm standing like the top dog. She said you going insane, you need a vacation. I don't got no overseas to get your top off. Girl, you at your fake, you ain't no vacation. She try eat it up till she get locked, y'all. You know I'm scarred just from all my old relations. I don't want your love, getting hearts knocked off. We not selling it, we be getting flocked off. Feel like Nakamura jumping off the top dog. She ain't let me in, but now she took the locks off. Made it all the way to the top, I got them shocked off.